attention from you.
Hello and welcome to Two Murder Anniversary, guys. I know you guys have been seeing a lot of Resident Evil, but this is the game called Two Murder Anniversary.
Good afternoon, Miss Croft. My research department has recently turned its focus to the study of ancient artifacts, and I'm led to believe that with the right incentive, you're just the woman to find them for me.
I'm afraid you've been misled. I only played the sport.
Which is precisely why I've come to you, Miss Croft. This is a game you've played before with your father. You both spent years searching for the Scion of Atlantis. All you needed was the location of Qualifex 2.
And my family
broke a bandit. How quickly can you get to Peru?
Pretty quickly, actually. This takes it from the first game.
Cabamba continues to elude us, and my insistence that we press on in spite of his failures has him around. I suspect Jenkins to be the author of this solution. He simply refuses to accept the possibility that Atlantis is the foundation upon which all known civilizations were built. Recently, I find that his love remains unmitigated by academic knowledge. Open-minded enough to see this truth.
Oh.
Lo siento, no traje bastante cuerda.
Not to worry, I'll find another way.
I heard they're remastering the first one. Remastering the first Tomb Raider, which should be out in, well, it's already been out in 2024, if I'm not mistaken, but. So, yeah.
Hey.
Hey.
Yes.
Cool. Where is your phone?
My phone's over there. I'm using my tablet.
Oh, yeah, she didn't call back, so go ahead and use it. Okay, so now we gotta figure out how to open the cave doors.
Original Tomb Raider, huh?
No. Well, this is Anniversary.
This Tomb Raider one
still. This takes it from the first one, but they're remastering the first one, which it came out
on PS5. Okay. Cool. Sorry, baby.
That's okay. I didn't open it, they just gave it to me, so.
It's an Amber Alert. It's not even here. It's My buddy Zephy's seen us.
Seen what?
Oh, another thing, too. So.
What?
I just got cussed up on my gloves.
Why?
Because we weren't crossing the road safely.
Talking about Tony?
No, talking about Norm.
Oh. I don't think so. I mean, I can give you what's in the drawer.
Let me see what I can find in the drawer. Guaranteed it's not baby rakes, but disinfected wipes.
Disinfected wipes?
Yeah. I mean, what does help? You know, I like to start playing the Tomb Raider 1 more.
You know, baby.
Yeah.
Do you know where they're playing something like a pump, like a paperclip?
I don't have paperclips here.
I need a paperclip.
Alright, so. Oh, damn, there.
Go
already.
That might be
getting
cheaper today.
Oh, is it?
Maybe.
Okay.
You got a big deal though.
Yeah.
This is why I've been doing the overtime.
Well, that overtime is good. I mean, do you get? I don't know. I mean, overtime you get what? Extra money. Okay. Yeah. Oh, what, from my dad's Wi-Fi?
Yeah.
Yeah? Go ahead and try it. It should automatically connect.
It works.
Okay, good. I don't like Turmeric Anniversary that much. I've always liked the first one more. And I've always liked the second, well, I kind of like the second one, but not too much.
Did you get any extra packages?
No, just that one. Why?
That was it?
Yep, that's from Redex or FedEx. That's the only package that the guy gave me. I didn't get anything else. Yep.
I can get your device stuff.
That's not good, is it? Are you connected to my dad's Wi-Fi though? Maybe your phone was updated finally, saying that it's a Rebel 6, but you don't have that, do you? Hi.
Take a shower too.
Yeah, I haven't took one for a week.
Yeah, that's good. Take a shower.
Maybe a phone like updated or something. Now that's a new year. Bats. Oh no. What?
This is the package.
Oh, great.
Thank you.
shit.
There.
Do you,
I'm ask your dad to do stuff in the post office.
To send the other one back.
Yeah, I just need to drop it off.
Okay. Let's go. Yeah, you're on the chair now. I'm not sure after. Where else will they be? Yes. Oh, darn it. That had been the water. Now we're dead. Oh, I've had two. That's good, right? Something tells me you had a long day. Give you heck again?
Is there a dog at this address? No, there's not a dog at this address.
I hate that when they ask you questions.
Oh no.
Guess I'm fighting the T-Rex. This is... almost looks like Jurassic Park, almost. Or Jurassic World, I should say. These are raptors.
What do you do?
What? You want to see it again?
Yeah. Yeah. What is that?
Slow motion, though.
Does that take help?
No. Only if you do it the right way.
Holy shit. Why are you fighting raptors?
I don't know, but I'm about to fight something big. Yep. Yep, that's why I fell down. It's the walls that takes his health down. That sucks. Can't you redeem your old one?
Yeah, that's what I'm doing. There it is. I'm logged back in.
That's good.
Mm-hmm. Not fun. I'll have to keep bugging for years.
Looks good.
Looks somewhere under.
What?
Happy Friday. Ah! On my back.
Yep, happy Friday. I like the screen though. Looks way better. Huh?
Mm-hmm. Surprised Clay didn't call you.
Yeah.
At work.
Yeah.
It's a good thing though.
Can't say too much about it. Tim of Qualipet, guys. Oh, I hate this. I forget what they're called, but you have to balance on them. Well, guys, I'm going to go ahead and end the video here. I'm sorry if it wasn't too much entertaining, but anyway, I will see you guys on our next video. Make sure you hit the subscribe button and hit the bells and share these videos. Have a good weekend and have a nice day and have fun.